Welcome everyone to the Qorvo Experience at IMS 2025.
Qorvo's focus is providing trusted solutions that connect people everywhere.
I think one of the biggest things about IMS for us is really introduction of new products, just to tell people, here's the direction that we're headed, here's some of the new products that we have that can help you solve some of your problems.
When you really look at Qorvo, the products that we're offering, they're higher frequency, they're smaller size, and they're more efficient.
Really, it comes down to the technical challenges that our customers face, and Qorvo's really great at working with our customers and helping find those system solutions that enable those applications.
They come to us with, here's our system level requirements. Can you help us design a product to be able to get there?
This week we are announcing two particular products. There is a QPA 9862, which is a pre-driver, has excellent efficiency, great linearity, targeted for band N77. And then we also have released a new BAW filter, which is targeted for the CBRS band. And it provides excellent insertion loss. It can really enable fixed wireless access and other 5G applications. So look forward to those products really hitting the mark and finding new customer applications out there for them.
Qorvo is positioned at the leading edge of some really important macro trends. Filter technology, we're seeing an exponential demand for, you know, whether it's BAW filter technology, other filtering technologies, to be able to deal with coexistence issues. And, you know, that's technology that Qorvo's pioneered.
One of the key items is really taking the foundation that we've already developed. We have a process evolution within our fab, which allows us to have better performance, and we just get smarter about how to design better products to meet our customer needs, be able to provide greater functionality in the smaller platform for our customers.
It's always about higher frequency, smaller size, and integration. That is really what drives this industry, and that's where Qorvo's innovations are focused.